My number one method for cutting a square line every single time is using a small engineer's square like this, a sharp marking knife, marking the timber nice and gentle at first, building that pressure up until you've got a nice deep line. Using a sharp chisel, bevel down, taking a small wedge out on the waste side of the line. Remove that excess material. Place your chosen saw up against that shoulder line you've just created. For a perfectly square cut with no tear out every single time.